Ani duger är fina dat tre tre.
Lever för en livare ida.
Vikingar. Nej
han.
Kajatos. Flöken. Hoskit. Hoderit. Kajatos. Flöken. Vikingar.
Eivor, a welcome vision for my eye. Illuminated gospels have arrived from Listero, thanks to the new trade post you claimed. I'm impressed.
You doubted me.
I meant the manuscripts. The crafting is magnificent. New contracts, new riches. Enough for today. I look forward to your return. A visit from my good friend. Athlone has begun to send us excellent ale. From experience, I can tell you this is dangerous cargo.
I've never seen a shipment of ale reach its destination without losing a barrel or two.
My crew knows the cost of hitting the stocks. Everything will ship and we shall reap riches. With ale to celebrate. Many kingdoms desire to trade for our goods. Very well. I always enjoy the dance of trade. We'll close the books on that. Farewell, Eivor. Why hello, Eivor.
Azar, I'm curious to know how you came to Ireland.
It is not an altogether happy story. I was once the most powerful trader in Shiraz. Then I was betrayed.
Ah, that is hard fortune.
By my partner.
Worse still. A knife to the back is a wound that never heals.
Constantinos was a friend of my father's. One whose greed devoured my family and empire. But now I am here, where I am surrounded by new friends.
We are pleased you found us.
Care to indulge in profitable commerce? Perhaps that's enough. Another time.
Hang on! Flayer!
my business partner.
Azar, we're good friends now.
Ah, let me guess. You wonder how I lost my eye.
Such a loss is a badge of honor among the Norse.
Not for me. I told you of my partner, Konstantinos. Betrayal was not enough for him. In his fury to take all I had, his men beat me, left me for dead. They slew my family. I survived, but not in one piece.
I'm sorry. I did not mean to bring up a painful past.
You are my friend. It is best you know. Many kingdoms desire to trade for our goods. Very well. Always a pleasure. Why hello, Eivor. I am reading the books you procured from Desert. I see why you went to the other end of Ireland to get them.
I took the trade post without knowing the cargo. If the books are good, so much the better.
For people who believe in Holy Scripture, these books are worth more than gold. New contracts, new riches. Enough for today. Farewell, Eivor.